I plan for the controversialist to go in a different direction. And by that, I mean, rather than having these long-winded lectures, I plan to have more daily commentaries that will last between 3 to 5 minutes, and that's the focus from now on. I will do, I say weekly commentaries, but 1 to 3 a week, focusing mostly, if not entirely, on current events. So this will include politics, sports, economics, worldly affairs, social science, the hard sciences, just a wide array of things, religion, and so on and so forth and the like. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do from now on, try to change my focus on the controversialist. I'm still going to have some of those 2- and 3-part, 20 to 30 minute, long-winded lecture kinds of things, where issues that I've researched thoroughly, that I've spent either in some form or fashion, matters that I've researched and believe that it'll take 2 or 3 parts, 20 to 30 minutes or so, to educate. That sounds kind of pretentious or arrogant, but to educate people, hopefully edutainment, actually, rather than just outright education. Anyway, so the controversialist is, in a sense, changing direction in that way. I'll still have some of those long-winded lectures, but my primary focus from now on will be on those daily commentaries. Some movie reviews I think would be interesting from a political perspective, from my particular political perspective. Let's see, what else? The instructional videos and documentary shorts, or what I sometimes call mini-docs, these little 5 to 10 minutes instructional videos. That sounds, once again, kind of negative, but nonetheless, that's going to be a focus. So I've already done some playlists on this site, and I even link some to some videos that I've done on another YouTube channel, and so you're gonna, so I, you know, it'll be easy to find things. Anyway, is that it? Yeah. So I'll still focus on the same subjects, but I'm going to keep the lectures up, but I'm going to focus more on daily commentaries and instructional videos, and movie reviews and things like that. Shorter things, so you won't be as easily bored. But I'll keep up with the same politically incorrect stuff, the same rational controversialism that I subscribe to, the idea that not controversy for its own sake, not mindless rebellion, but logical, controversial, provocative stuff. Polemical, and so on, and so forth, and the like. So, that's what I mean by change of direction. Same material, different form. So, enjoy. Or not. Or whatever.